For more information, see dealer for financing details.
Wake up every morning from 6 to 10 with Boomer and Carton.
I'd beat to my own drum. I don't care.
Yes, it doesn't matter to me.
If you realize the amount of water you walk out around here and turn today, you'd be shocked. Spend your middays with Joe Beningo and Heather Roberts.
You don't think Casey Stengel would have crushed?
It boggles my mind. And head home after news with Mike Francesa from 1 to 6:30. Now that they're like a little contact connection because they feel like they're running well here on the fans. Sports Radio 66 and 101.9 FM. WFAN and WFAN FM.
Bubbling money, I don't know, I don't care to know. Bubbling money, I don't know, I don't care to know. Sadie's Benz driver's scared to tell her parents where she's been. Oh, yeah. Revive the sights, then tell her you're in. Revive.
Start here.
Revive the signs and tell her you're actually not in the mood for a chance to break down and break up. Tell her you're actually a ghost. And ghosts have the most of her.
In any public walk of life has an ego.
Okay, and we know a few weeks ago Cashman told A-Rod to be quiet and shut up. How do you think he feels about getting his doctor to come on with you? I just think that these two despise each other, and I'll let you talk. Thanks a lot, Mike.
I mean, maybe, I don't know. I mean, I'm not worried about that. That's not, that really shouldn't be, you might be right, but that shouldn't be important. I mean, it really shouldn't. What should be important is if you have a player who's ready to play, he makes the team better, you put him on the field. Case closed. That should be the only issue here. There should be no other issues. This should have been a 10-minute story, and if the Yankees had accepted the story positively, it would have been a 10-minute story. If their reaction was hearing from A-Rod that he was ready to come back, hearing the doctor say A-Rod is healthy to play, if they had said, great, we were thrilled to have A-Rod back, it would have been a 10-minute story. Instead, it's an ongoing saga. Why? Because the Yankees are doing everything they can to undermine his return. Ralph in West Milford, what's up, Ralph?
Hey, Mr. Francesa, great show as always.
What's happening?
Early in the year, the Yankees offense, you know, given all the injuries, was really, you know, dead to right to it, you know, berated and everything. And in the first month and a half, you know, the team really overachieved the offense specifically. And then lately, you know, they really hit, you know, rock bottom, you know, a little bit streaky. Do you think, out of the whole, and I'm just talking about the offense, given this offense, given the pieces they have, this mishmash, that they overachieved, underachieved, are they right where they were predicted to be at the beginning of the year?
I mean, considering what's going on, I think they've probably achieved okay. They've had so many injuries and lost so many players. I mean, they've...
There is a golden unknown goes, unknown goes. There is a man who kills unknown goats. Goats.
That's the man's name who kills the unknown. The unknown goats. No, God.
Player told you he's healthy to play. He got a second opinion. The Yankees said he didn't have the right MRI, which wasn't accurate. They discredited the doctor, which was really embarrassing. Okay, they said the guy, they tried to, they said they couldn't find the doctor, which is scary. Okay. Guy's chief. Chief at the hospital. To do, otherwise they would play him. There's no other reason not to. Back in.
You see that car over there? Insured by Geico. The car in the front of you? Insured by Geico. The fact is, as I speak, millions and millions of drivers are saving money on their car insurance with Geico. I was just thinking, why should one of them be you?
Carpe diem, carpe diem, Yoko Ono, I don't know who's right or wrong, oh, please help. Carpe diem, Yoko Ono, I don't know who's wrong, oh, please help me, oh, please help me, decide. Carpe diem, Yoko Ono.
Decipher song. I don't know.
Don't go changing. Your heart is perfect.
Thank you.
All I know about you imagine morning light against the will of a single man. I think it gets cold at times. King Kong gets cold at victorious.
I don't know, man. I'm not... How does one take the life so serious?
I don't know, man. I just said it anyways.
How does one take the life so serious?
I don't know, man. They must be delirious.
How does one live so... How does one sip so... How does one live so... Strictly... How does one take life so serious?
I don't know, man, they must be delirious.
How does one live life so strictly?
I don't know, nigga, that's just so prickly.
Yep.